Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Dear sister, have you ever thought of having a secret between you and Allah? I mean a secret you entrust to Allah, none will be aware of it except Him. Have you ever thought of performing a salah, either during the day or night, without allowing any single soul witnessing it? How about engaging in an act of goodness that even your partner wouldn't be aware of? Or giving a sadaqah that even your left hand wouldn't know about, let alone the recipient of the charity? Rasulullah alayhi salam said, من استطاع منكم أن يكون له خبء من عمل صالح فليفعل. Dear sister, this is a reminder for you and I that there won't be best days to carry out a secret act of ibadah other than these blessed days we are in now, the 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. Let us try our best and do as many secret ibadah as we can, especially these days, and wait to reap them on a day neither wealth nor offspring will be of a benefit to us, except for those good deeds we sincerely and secretly saved for that day. Barakallahu li wa lakum. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
هل لك سر عند الله بينك أنت وبين الله هل لك صدقات تخفى لا يعلمها إلا الله قصص لا تكشف إلا بكتابك حين ترى الله ما أحراك بهذا أن يكبر قدرك عند الله.